Me and Jackie were done.
Reese, how many times have I got to tell you? I don't care.
I took her out on this date thing. I wanted it to be really special. It's pathetic. I felt pathetic. I had to give it a go, though. I don't want to be the bad guy that ends up wrecking everyone's life. Jackie deserves better than me.
Did someone stick a marriage guidance sign on my jacket?
I can't do it, Sind. It's not fair for me to waste another minute of her life pretending that we're going to be together forever. That I love her. Dreaming these dreams of growing old together while we're holding each other's hand. Pretending that we can fix it. I want to love her, Cindy. I really do. I can't. You understand that, don't you? Cindy, you know what I want.
It's not gonna happen. I'm marrying Tony.
No, you're not. You're not. Because I'm not gonna let you make the same mistake that I did.
Stupid. I guess.